here. I would keep it.
And there
here
we go. He sees
the Nidus Worm. How is Showtime going to respond
and
here?
And this is a massive scout. He throws down multiple additional gateways. He's getting Stalkers out, so he knows that he cannot allow any overlord close.
Will the Warp Gate be ready in time, though? I'm not so sure. What is it going to Chrono Boost? Is it going to be units? There we see the Warp Gate research being Chrono Boosted.
And this is multiple where it's going to come from. Multiple pylons set up here. And the first overlord moving into position. The Dark Shrine is going to go for it anyway. But the first Nidus Worm is here in Legs of the Void. It cannot be targeted until it is complete.
Showtime.
And we know that Queens are going to be popping out immediately.
Showtime not pulling probes off the line. He knows how much he needs those resources. And he has those preemptive pylons in position. The pylon overcharge firing away to Nidus Worm. And is it going to go down?
It's going to go down, but eventually, no. Another transfuse comes out.
Units are out. The Nidus Worm finally goes down. But Nurture has the opportunity to drop another one.
He is going to drop another one immediately. And this looks like it's going to work here potentially. The gateways aren't quite ready. They're almost ready. He's going to pull probes. The Stalkers have to control. He's very low with one of them. Three additional get warped in. He loses one.
Showtime has to hold on. This Dark Shrine could be a very powerful tool for him to defend because Nurture does not have an Overseer here
another
just yet.
Photon Overcharge on that middle pylon, which he's holding on for now. The Dark Shrine close to finishing up. Another
DTs. If Nurture doesn't morph an Overseer anytime soon, those DTs will be able to snipe the Nidus Worm and then kill off all of the units and with their high DPS.
Another warping of units here. Great control and taking down one pylon at a time. But the Dark Shrine has finished up and this is where we can see that he's got no gas at this moment.
Nurture is completely all in. He's not transitioning, he's not making drones. There is no third base for Nurture.
Right now, Showtime has no gas. He needs gas to be able to deal the Dark Templar, but he's been able to control very well. An additional wave of roaches come in. Another photon overcharge on a pylon.
Additional zealots would be able to buy more time, and Showtime is under so much pressure right now, even for getting to morph one of the gateways into a warp gate.
And here, three zealots are going to need to get in front, and he loses another Stalker.
Oh, I think Showtime is saving the DTs to actually counterattack Nurture in the main base. He does not want to reveal them. This is such a ballsy play from Showtime.
Oh, he loses another Stalker. The Dark Templar is going over to the other side.
And now the counterattack DTs are sneaking into the main base of Nurture.
And another Photon Overcharge. More Zealots. Six of them. They're going to take a while to go
down.
Now
the first defensive DT is warping in. This is so ballsy by Showtime. He intentionally delayed the defensive DTs only to counterattack Nurture first.
Eight drones going down. And he's going for the Nidus Worm now, so no additional reinforcement units are going to be able to come in.
And
is Showtime going to be able to go up to
one? Nurture does not have the gas to reconstruct another Nidus Worm. His economy is in shambles. Where's that Overseer morphing?
Dark
two Overseers
Templar
on the way.
Absolutely ham here. And where is it? He's still being morphed.
This is brilliant from Showtime. Using the DTs offensively like this, I'm so impressed by his calm composure here.
And he is going to hold this like a champion. Additional units come in, the Overseer's here, but it's almost too late. These roaches very low in health, and all you got to do is take these down, and he is going to make one hell of a hold against it.
Showtime.
GG!
Making it happen. Up 2-1 against Nurture here. With
what
brilliant decision making, even going up against the two base lair, making the DTs work.
A big hold, a big move, a big play coming out from Showtime. And he goes up 2-1, one game away from closing this series out.